أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن سيدنا محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. One of the very great thing if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide somebody through your hand. If somebody guided to the right path through you. This is a very great reward in this dunya and in akhirah inshaAllah. But as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in the Quran al-Kareem, ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة. Call to the way of your Lord with hikmah, with wisdom, and with good advice. With wisdom and with the good advice. Use your wisdom to call the people to the way of Allah Azza wa Jalla. And it needs a lot of effort and need a lot of training. Need to know how to do. Otherwise, instead of you bring them to Islam, you will make them go away from Islam. Because one of the thing is, Allah Azza wa Jal himself revealed this religion, send it down to Rasulullah in how many years? 23 years. 13 years in Mecca and 10 years in Al-Madinah. Was calling the people with the hikmah and with the wisdom. For that it need a time. And never imagine that for this is for the Muslim and for the one who be want to be Muslim. Never imagine that in 23 months, in 23 weeks, even some people they think in 23 minutes he will explain whole Islam. No. But what you should do? Concentrate about one point very important. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله. I believe and I bear witness there is no God but Allah, and I believe and bear witness Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. This is the one, is the key. Let him enter the Islam. Then study Islam as you like, and your studying will be rewarded. His studying when he become enter. But as long as you study while you are outside, it will never help a lot. Let him to explain. And especially Allah told us, وَإِلَهُنَا وَإِلَهُكُمْ وَاحِدْ. Our own ilah, our own God, and your God is the same, Allah Azza wa Jal. Same, the Almighty, only the Almighty, subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Creator, the one who creates the heaven, creates the earth, creates you and creates me. The one who gives the provision, the one who is in his hand everything. One of the things in his hand is guidance. Guidance in hand of Allah alone. But what's your duty? ما عليك as I read in the Salah. ما عليك إلا البلاغ. Your duty to give the message. And give it with the hikmah. Give it with the wisdom. Explain. Answer their question. This will help a lot. Answer their question will help a lot. Because mostly they have something in their mind. And especially the fear out of what is going on. Islam is not what they did wrong. And we have two separate things. Do not judge Islam. Say to everybody, don't fear it, except Allah. Do not judge Islam by the behavior of the Muslim. Do not judge Islam by the behavior of the Muslim. Judge Islam by the book of Allah. Judge Islam by the way of Rasulullah. Islam is so mercy. Islam is so peace. Islam never ordered us to kill anybody. For that anyone doing wrong, then doesn't matter what he say. Even he name himself Muslim. And this is not Islamic way. Leave him alone. Do not believe what they are saying. They try to attack the religion, which is not right. For that, use the wisdom, be patient. Also, one point very important, very important. Alhamdulillah, the brothers here, they help a lot. But I'm talking about some other places when I go. Repeating to the non-Muslim and explaining more and more and more is not forcing. The forcing is when you say to him, buy money. The forcing is you want the position, be Muslim. The force is you want this, be Muslim first. This is a forcing. But as long as you explaining and repeating and be patient, there is no force in that at all. What is the proof? Rasulullah himself repeated 23 years in Mecca and Medina calling the people to Allah Azza wa Jal. For that, keep repeating in different way, using wisdom, using al-hikmah. Well, sometimes when we do for a while, already did, leave him alone. No. No, explain and be patient. And try your best. Does Allah hear our brother Brandy? He was doing also in his religion a lot of da'wah and a lot of also explaining the religion. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, after studying and after also answering the question, guidance in hand of Allah. Just we do the reasons and Allah guide whoever want. Allah opens the chest and the heart and the mind. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, by His free will, He says a shahada and He will say it now inshallah. And the first question usually I ask, do you agree to put it online on internet?
Yes.
You agree to put it will be in YouTube or whatever will go there?
Yes.
Inshallah. The first thing that we will say is a shahada inshallah. You will hear us and will be witness for it inshallah. And everybody who watches through the internet inshallah. Ashhadu alla ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulu Allah. Takbir. Raise your voice, brother. Takbir. There is a happiness you will never feel it except as the time lies. The sister who embraces Islam, she is looking now, alhamdulillah. Because this is a happiness, you will never feel it in anything else. There is a certain kind of farah, which it is happiness. Only at this time you will feel it. You will never taste it in another thing. What say? Yes. Now, alhamdulillah, all of your sins cancelled. And equal to the sins you have will be a good deed. As one of the brothers one time, he said, I wish if I do a lot of mistakes, which is wrong. It should not be like that. And not only that, whatever good deeds you have, as I explained in the dars, whatever good deed you have before, will be admitted to Islam also. Aslamta ala man sa'ala ma salaf min khayr. You become Muslim with whatever good deeds you have, you will never lose a reward of him. Ashhadu alla ilaha illa Allah. وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. تكبير. الله أكبر. One of the great things, alhamdulillah. جزاك الله خير, brother Randy. Third time in Arabic, then we'll say the meaning. Because sometimes they will say whatever you say is not the exact text of the Arabic. Enough that he says Arabic, alhamdulillah, his tongue is very clear in it. Then we'll say the English, you can say the meaning of it, there is no problem. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. الله أكبر. Then I bear witness, I believe, I accept by my free will, there is no God but Allah. I believe, I accept by my own free will, that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.
Again, takbir. Takbir again. I believe, I bear witness, I accept by my own free will, by my heart, by my mind, there is no God but Allah. I believe, I accept, by my own free will, by my own mind and heart, Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah.
Takbir. Takbir again. Ask Allah guide all of us. Say Ameen Ya Rabbal Alameen. Ameen. Ask Allah fix them in Islam. Say Ameen. Ask Allah help them and protect them. Because they face more than any one of us. They face with their family, they face everywhere. For that they need our dua, they need our invocation, they need our support. And we ask Allah by His great name to support all of us. Say Ameen.
I bear witness
and I accept, I believe by my own free will, by my heart and my mind, there is no God but Allah. I believe, I accept, Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى ال محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. تكبير. الله اكبر. واسك الله سبحانه وتعالى accept from him. واسك الله accept from all the brothers and sisters before. Say امين. واسك الله سبحانه وتعالى protect all of us and make it easy for us to go to Jannah, admit us to paradise and to save us from النار. جزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته. Please congratulate him.
Give us space to the camera.
Okay.
Give a space to the camera.
Is it new? Is it good? Very new.
Is it new? Yes.
Oh, special effects.
Welcome to the Allah.
Yes, sir.
You are